The National Technical Institute for the Deaf at RIT is the world's first technological college for deaf students.
Their goal is to help these students work towards a successful future. Well, last Friday, they received a $1 million federal award from the National Institute of Health. Emily Noonan spoke with the NTID folk to see how this money is going to be put to use.
Scott Smith, a research professor for the NTID, says the deaf and hard of hearing population is largely underrepresented in the science workforce.
Well, it's very difficult for deaf and hard of individuals to become scientists. And one of the reasons behind this is that a lot of times people don't realize that they need to have faculty members who are also deaf and hard of hearing to help bring them up. There are a lot of communication issues. That's a large potential barrier for deaf and hard of hearing.
Which is why they wanted to start a program called Research Initiatives for Science Enhancements, or RISE, to help the minorities. This grant is the first RISE grant specifically awarded to work with students who are deaf or hard of hearing.
We will have workshops to talk about a variety of different possible themes, talking about working with interpreters, how to communicate. We'll be having discussions about how to present at conferences, how to network with people who might not really not be familiar with the deaf and hard of hearing population.
They will also be developing a course for interpreters and several new courses focused on research skills. Smith believes this will lead to a huge cultural change for RIT.
This program will only help to increase the number of the deaf professionals here and only make Rochester even more of a deaf mecca. It will truly become the place to be as a deaf scientist.
They will be working with the students over a three-year period while also offering summer programs that will go directly towards their PhD program. Emily Noonan, News 8.